This is a car, and this is fuel. But have you ever wondered how fuel is burned?
A spark plug does that.
Let us first find out where the spark plug is. The spark plug is a tiny component sitting inside the engine. At the tip of the spark plug, it creates a spark to burn the fuel. Inside the engine, the spark plug works at temperatures of between 500 to 800 degrees Celsius and voltages from 40,000 volts up to 100,000 volts. And that's equivalent to more than 60,000 AA batteries. Therefore, it is important that the spark plug is made of the right material. Let's look on the inside of the spark plug. The spark plug is made of three major components: the electrode, the insulator, as well as the electrode tip. With the job of conducting electricity, the electrode is made out of a nickel alloy with a copper center. To insulate the high voltage, porcelain is used to make the insulator, an electrically conductive material that can withstand prolonged exposures to extreme temperatures and voltages. Platinum or iridium is used to make the electrode tip. So there you have it, a small yet extremely important component of the engine, the spark plug.